would it be best explained concisely for someone who is unfamiliar with anything basically outside the Christian realm?
सवाल ये पूछ रहे थे अक्सर लोग इस इलाके में जो है सूफीज़म की तालीमात और जो सोच से लगाते थे बिल्कुल मुख्तसर अंदाज में उन लोगों को ये कैसे बताया जा सकता है कि इसका मतलब क्या है सूफीज़म का खासतौर पर ऐसे लोग जो ईसाई मजहब के अंदर है
सूफीज़म जो हर मजहब ने अख्तियार किया ना
जी All religions have in some form or another adopted Sufism.
Sufism का मतलब ये है ये जो जिस्म से इबादत करता है ना ये Sufism नहीं है वो जिस्म अंदर जो रूह है ना जो उससे इबादत करता है वो Sufism है
Basically, concisely defining Sufism, the worship that we do with our bodies is not Sufism. The soul that we have inside our bodies, when that engages in the worship of God, that in a nutshell is Sufism.
आम मजहब में वो इबादत है
जी सर
सूफीज़म में उस रूह को नूर को चाहे जाता है उसका वो तरीका इस वजह से वो घर बार छोड़ के या घर में किसी एक कोने में बैठ के ना उस रूह को नूर को चाहते हैं
अगेन ऑल रिलीजंस प्रिस्क्राइब सम सॉर्ट ऑफ वर्शिप दैट वर्शिप इज डन विद अ फिजिकल बॉडी व्हाट सूफीज़म टीचेस इज हाउ टू गेट द सोल एनलाइटेंड एंड प्यूरिफाइड विद द लाइट ऑफ गॉड It teaches how that light is created so that the soul is awakened and it then engages in the worship of God. This is why some people leave homes, go into the jungles or go to some sort of retreat. Others stay in the homes and just sit in one corner meditating.
हम लोगों का तल्लक किसी न किसी प्रॉफिट से मजहब से है लेकिन सूफीज़म का तल्लक अल्लाह की मोहब्बत से है
Most common people, spiritually speaking, are linked to one prophet or another. With Sufism, you are directly linked to the love of God.
I did watch the tape of the that was provided, and it talked about Sufi as a philosophy not connected to religion. Is your mission or is your calling to bring this philosophy to all peoples?
Sakari kare ke wo video ko sab maine dekhi hai uske andar maine ye akhaz kiya hai ki sufism jo hai uska talluq to mazhab ke sath nahi hai zaruri nahi hai ki uska mazhab ke sath ho to kya ye jo philosophy hai ye aap isko aam karna chahe sabko batana chahe tamam makhlooq ko
tabhi to hum puri duniya mein
This is the reason that we travel around the world.
तकरीबन हर मज़हब बे मज़हब इसको तस्लीम करता प्रैक्टिस करता है
Nearly all religions, people of all religions, practice these teachings and accept these teachings.
तो जो प्रैक्टिस करते हैं ना तो उन्हें भी सोले अंदर से अल्लाह को पुकारना शुरू हो जाती है
When they practice these teachings, their souls are awakened and they recite the name of God and they engage in worship.
उसकी बैड करते हैं खुद खुद खत्म होना शुरू हो जाती है हर अल्लाह होती है उस अल्लाह की बात बता जाती है
people are purified and then they do good things and the badness inside them is taken away from them and the soul resides in them for God
फिर गॉड से मोहब्बत
होती है and then eventually they find the love of God
जब उसको गॉड से मोहब्बत हो गॉड उसे मोहब्बत करता है
and when such people love God then God loves those people
जब लोगों से अल्लाह मोहब्बत कर ले वो मज़हब में है या नहीं
जी सर And then when such people love God, and God loves them, then it really does not matter whether they have a religion or not.
Have you had an opportunity to meet with members of the community here, and how did you, what were your impressions of them?
ये पूछ रहे सरकार के यहाँ के कुछ लोकल जो लोग हैं उनसे क्या आपको मौका मिला है मुलाकात की है और मिले हैं तो क्या तसरात
इधर बहुत कम मिले कनाडा का प्रोग्राम था तो वो कई लोग मिले हैं उनके अच्छे तसरात थे
We haven't met many people locally, but we had a program in Canada in Winnipeg. We met the people there, and we had very good feelings regarding those people.
इधर भी जो मिला उसने इसको समझा.
Those people that met us locally, told them about the philosophy of Sufism and they understand our teachings. Prior to our arrival, generally speaking, the philosophy of Sufism that people were aware of was not totally accurate. In Sufism, one commemorates the name of God at all times, always remembering God. But in religion, you're not doing that at all times. Give you an example. In religion, we have these beads. Different religions name it different names, and you use that to praise God. But in Sufism, you have the beads which is inside you, meaning the heartbeat, which is continuously beating 24 hours a day, and we use that in Sufism. And this is the reason that when your heartbeat engages in the remembrance of God, once it's been activated, 24 hours a day, you're remembering God with your heart. This is the reason that people actually turn towards God.
Have you met with confusion or a hostility because of the lack of understanding of people in this country and confusion with the other branches of Islam which don't seem to like us very much?
सरकार पूछ रहे हैं कि क्या इन तालीमात की वजह से बहुत से लोग इस्लाम के अंदर भी और इस्लाम के बाहर भी खासतौर पर इस मुल्क के अंदर बदगुमानी का शिकार है या गलतफहमी का शिकार है या कुछ लोग इसके खिलाफ हैं तालीमात के क्योंकि उनकी समझ में नहीं आ रही
नहीं जिनकी समझ में नहीं आ रही ना वो खिलाफ हैं जिनकी समझ में आ जाती है ना वो साथ लग जाते हैं
those people that do not understand these teachings they oppose us and those people that do understand these teachings they support us
सूफी टीचर जो है ना वो अल्लाह की तरफ से कम है खुद बने बनाए लोग हैं उन्होंने अपना ठीक इख्तियार किया
those people that are ordained by God as Sufi teachers or have divine sanction are very few and far between but there are a lot of self-appointed Sufi teachers and they have their own methods
तो जिन लोगों ने किताबें पढ़ के सूफीज्म सीखा ना कि किताब वो गुमराह भी हो गए लोगों को गुमराह कर दिया ना
those people that only read a few books and became Sufi teachers they misguided themselves and were responsible for misguiding a lot of people
तो जिन लोगों का अल्लाह से कनेक्शन हुआ तो फिर पढ़ाया ना तो गुमराह लोगों को भी सिखाया
those people that are truly connected with God and were guided by God they were guided themselves and guided other people also
ऐसे लोग कम हैं
These such people, the latter, are few and far between.
Book wale zyada hai.
Most of them are people that have learned the Sufism from books.
Thank you very much.
Sarkar ka interview liya.